BMW denies reports that the German carmaker's emissions treatment system in its vehicles did not work effectively and that it colluded with rivals.